Look at next to sun. Coplanar forces of magnitudes 250, 100 and 300 act at a point in the directions shown in the diagram. So this is the diagram. 250, 100, 300 newtons are as shown in the diagram. Next, find the resultant force and the resultant angle. In the exam also diagram will be given. First step, you need to find out, you need to resolve horizontally and also vertically. Now, over here the 100 newtons is acting horizontally, so I will not resolve 100. Over here 300 newtons is acting vertically, so no need for you to resolve 300 as well. But 250 is acting at an angle 70 degrees, so this 250 should be resolved. To resolve this 250, I need to form a right angle triangle. To make a right angle triangle, I need to drop a line over here. Next, you are walking from this point to this point. You could have chosen other way, which is going from here to here, then from here going down. And you know this, this will become 250 sine 70 and this part will become 250 cos 70. Opposite sign, adjacent cos. Now the next one, Rx. If I assume it to be x-axis and this to be y, what all are acting on x-axis? 100 is acting on x-axis in this direction. Same way 250 cos 70 is also acting in the same direction. Any other force acting on x-axis? No. So this is your Rx. If you calculate it, you get around 185.5. Now Ry means what all are acting vertically. 300 is acting vertically up. Other one is 250 sine 70. But you should be aware that 300 and 250 sine 70 both are in opposite direction. So between these two I need to place a negative sign. 250 sine 70, which is my Ry. Over here these two were in the same direction, so plus. Over here these two are in opposite direction, so minus. So if you calculate, I get Ry to be 65.1. Now to get the resultant force. Resultant force formula is square root of Rx square plus Ry square. So square root of 185.5 square plus 65.1 square. That will give you 197. So resultant force acting is 197. They are also asking you the resultant angle. So resultant angle formula is tan inverse Ry by Rx. So here Ry, how much did I get? 65.1 by Rx is 185.5, so which will give you 19.3. Am I clear? Forces acting horizontally or vertically, you don't need to resolve them, but forces acting at an angle needs to be resolved. And if the forces are in the same direction, plus. If they are in the opposite direction, you need to put minus. Is it clear?